Let's talk about one of the most important developments in American education in decades. Have you heard about the new Common Core State Standards? These are a set of standards that clearly spell out the academic knowledge and skills in English language arts and math that students need to have at each grade level, kindergarten through grade 12, to be on track to graduate from high school ready to succeed in college and career. So where did these standards come from? Significantly, they did not come from the federal government. Instead, they were envisioned, developed, and adopted by state leaders, governors, and state commissioners of education who recognized that most existing academic standards were not focused or clear or rigorous enough to serve as a serious guide to achieving college and career readiness. These leaders also knew that their state tests, which were less rigorous than national benchmarks, tended to overstate students' knowledge and skills. These state leaders had heard loud and clear from the business leaders that too few high school graduates were able to pass basic employment skills tests or were well prepared for life in the modern workplace. Likewise, college faculties and administrators were sounding an alarm, as well as new studies showing that roughly one-third of all students arriving at four-year colleges and 40% of students heading to two-year institutions must take remedial classes to catch up to their peers in math or English before they could start taking college courses for credit. State leaders also recognize that American students trail their counterparts in other countries around the world based on international tests. These standards represent an unprecedented effort to raise the achievement bar for all students. As a result, classroom instruction will be changing to help students meet these new higher standards.